that good shit, bro. Yo, we gon' be in class dumb high, yo. Hey, yo, pass that Dutch, you nigga, pass that shit, man. Shit, school started like 30 minutes.
Come correct.
Never disrespected, my niggas well connected with this exotic that they sell. Nigga, this ain't no fairy tale, then you sleeping on my reality. Wake up in the morning and I'm really living out your fantasy. Only real niggas with respect and loyalty. Two things missing from your clique you don't get, so I guess you don't mean shit to me. Always well connected with this industry. Dope music, no bitch niggas in my section. Never count me out, so I'm getting votes for my new presidential election. So they pressing, they stressing the issue of being well connected with outside my movement. Still dropping hot records with potential, but I still need improvement. Only to show on my flow, so this is just so unpredictable. Only just so critical, so the shit you listen to. So I guess now I'm just responsible.
I remember way back in the days, posted up with my team in the hallways. Couldn't wait to get up after school just to puff haze. I remember way back in the days, posted up with my team.
So I did one time, now I'm about to really spit a funky rhyme with that bring back with the Craig Mack. Only in your ear with that brand new flavor. No competition over here, so please can you even do me a favor? Is you tone deaf like Mozart? But this is what I bring with the Mo-Art, with the Vince Van Gogh flow. Well, there I go, cocaine charge. So my brother Bones beat the case, but now I'm really puffing on some haze on a regular base. Up to the pace, trying to hold on to reality. 250 off of pills, worth of brain cells that he kills only for the evening. Damn, that nigga on the floor, so I guess it's amazing how we still breathing. Friends are misleading, bitches are deceiving. My cousin even said roses can hurt you with a thorn. Too many perfect relationships, you know that were torn because of a rumor. Only for the humor, got outrageous like a tomb.
I remember way back in the days, posted up with my team in the hallways. Couldn't wait to get up after school just to puff haze. I remember way back in the days, posted up with my team in the hallways. Couldn't wait to get up after school just to puff haze.
It isn't something that made me lose confidence in what I'm doing, because my wife understands and I have children from this size on down, and even in their young age they understand. I think they would rather have a father or a brother or whatever the situation may be, who will take a stand in the face of any kind of reaction.